Let fly! Pull in the half sail!
Take it down the half sail!
Ready when you are, sir!
March!
Sorry, Skip! Not happening!
Ready to fire!
Get out of this headwind, Captain!
Fire!
Make ready, boys! port side.
Got nothing on this battle wagon.
Ah, it's good to be at sea again, but I don't much like that sky.
Even a pretty sunrise is a bad omen to you, Mr. Faulkner. Where are these raiders?
By guessing by God, an easterly course toward the coast. Miss Mandy reports of some British boats gathering somewhere in these rocks, threatening the vineyard.
No sail!
Bring her in, full stop!
Give me half sail.
Take her to half sail!
Let fly, full sail! Two quarters!
British
two quarters!
We must protect her.
On my mark!
And fire!
Can't do that!
Booty Aquila! Give me the mark!
Fire!
We need to protect her! We need to keep the gunboats off until she reaches the vineyard pier!
Them, sir. They'll have her before long. What are you doing, Captain?
Fire! That's fire!
Fire!
Half sail, men!
Take her down to half sail!
Captain!
Half sail!
Deploy to half sail! You aiming for that?
Gunboats!
She can't take her! She needs to protect the civilian ship! Should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard.
More speed!
Loosen to full sail! too close to the vineyard. Neither tide waits for no man. Take out her towers.
Nice driving, Captain!
Damage report!
Right, sir!
Thank you. too far this time.
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's Vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind saw to this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.